The Enforcement Directorate conducted raids at the premises of Maharashtra Congress leader Baba Siddiqui and several of his aides on May 31. Siddiqui, a former Bandra MLA, and his associates are named in a Rs 108 crore money laundering case involving a slum rehabilitation project in suburban Bandra. Raids were conducted on at least half a dozen locations in Mumbai, including the Congress leader's residence.